Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Trudy.
And I'm Dre. And together we are Beauty and the Beard.
So today we're watching One Punch Man.
So today we're jumping back into One Punch Man for season 2, episode 11. Everyone's dignity. Let's get right into it. Daru's fucked up right
now.
You're staring death in the face right now.
I admired the most.
Oh my god.
He's gonna watch it all. その言葉に違和感があるのは俺だけかな。 S 級はどうした？ S 級はヒーロー協会はまだ俺の危険性を分かってねえのか？お前も注目してるのは S 級ヒーローだけか。 Up at the top. 大人気だな。 S 級はヒーロー協会の彼らへの待遇も破格だ。同じヒーローなのにこの差はなんだ？ Bruh. ヒーローにランキングなどが存在するせいで優劣がつき、正当な評価を得られずにいる実力者も多い。 Like Saitama.
自分たちの手柄のためにわざと S 級を呼ばなかったってことか。子供が聞いたらがっかりだな。呼吸がしにくい、めまいも。人質を助けに行くのが先じゃねえのかな。
もちろんお前の次は怪人協会だ。
Right after we deal with you. 怪人どもも。より appetizing. 俺たちの力でねじ伏せてやる。Wow.
Crazy fast.
毒が回ったな。一段ずつ踏みしめて上がっていってやる。
You're passed out, bro.
We shall see, bro. But it's dizzy. It's hard to breathe and all kinds of shit.
Yeah.
The exit was high.
マハウマンとリトルジャスティスが加勢してきても3対1で互角だったのはすごくかっこよかった。
He's definitely a Thanos fan.
今だ。足首ずり。
Grab Gigante.
Oh my goodness.
なんだ。
Shit. Oh my god.
Wow.
俺が持ったらダメなのか？
アドーキン。
気をつけろ。
Be careful. ファイルバイソン。
But is he right behind that? I knew it.
いつの間に？
Oh shit! No!
くそ！真正面がガラ空きだ。
Didn't catch him between his fingers, baby.
Oh!
あと半分。
Wow.
デスガトリング。このまま全滅したら笑えない。
Nothing to smile about here.
Oh no.
そもそも弱り切っていたはずなのに、気づけば奴のペースに飲まれている。
Literally.
これは確かに人間と戦っている気がしない。
差しで勝負しろ。ご指名だ。みんな手を出すな。
やめろ。
Oh no! This guy uprooted.
Can't smile now.
Stinger が噂通りバカで助かった。
Bro, listen
to this.
Deforestation at its finest.
No! He's going after
it!
Stop running.
Exactly.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
足でまといですよ。ああ、デスフライ。
こいつにも手柄を分けてやるなんて、納
得しません。ぼ、
僕はいいの。
ああ、バイス。
殺される。
ああ、that's why you're the only survivor。
もう限界だ。
限界は何をもって誰が決める？挫折してる暇があるなら前に進んだ方がいいぜ。
あの時僕は変わると決めたんだ。
盾にされるくらいなら正面から戦ってや
る。あ
Now's the time to shoot him.
Wow!
Now who got stung? Oh my god. The thought crossed your mind and you got knocked up.
Yeah.
自ら盾を放棄するとはな。この状況なら誰も巻き込むことはない。
小屋の中にガキがいる。
そんな出任せを信じると思うか。
よく見とけ、怪人が勝つ瞬間を。
勝つのは正義だ。
おぉ、
デスシャワ
ー。正義だ。
構えても無駄だ。知ってるぜ。さっきのが前段打ち尽くすデスシャワーなんだろう。
All your bullets。
俺も挑発に乗せられていたのか。
ありがたい。銃火器じゃ俺は倒せねえことが証明できた。わあ。
Pretty much。
こんなはずじゃなかったってか。素直に S 級ヒーローにも声をかけておくべきだったな。
それ以外が二軍だとでも言いたいのか。
That's kind of what your ranking says。
だが。俺たちだって命を燃やして戦うヒーローだ。
一番ランキングを気にしてるのはてめえじゃねえか。
Looks like you got hit by a Gatling gun, bro.
Oh, he just stomped it out.
Oh, 生きてたか。
Probably not.
Oh, he called him!
Genos!
Yo, his fire.
Wow! What was that? He's gonna move!
No, get out the way!
Wow.
Oh!
Oh my Jesus!
That was sick. You're still playing video games, these two, babe.
What? He's gonna lose. He's gonna lose.
Look how much power left. He won.
Oh my god.
Too simple, bro.
The button lender, だけだから目をつむってても勝てるよ。これで
81 and oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh,
なってるぞ。
お、本当だ。
怪人か。よし、ぶっ飛ばしに。
He's ready.
今から言っても終わってるんじゃないか
な。Nice.
ああ。
家の近くに怪人がいっぱい倒れてるのを
怖い。
衛生的にも心配だし。
ああ、後でジェノスに燃やしてもらうわ。
Wow.
にしても。なんでここら辺ってこんなに怪人発生すんだろうな。
昨日みたいにいろんな町で怪人が大発生したら、こういう場所が増えていくかもしれないね。
Naturally.
そういえばジェノス氏は？
ああ、昨日から帰ってないな。
もしかして昨日やられちゃったんじゃ。
大丈夫だろう、ジェノスなら。
Oh my god.
He's going.
S 級が来てくれたのか。
半端ねえスピードにタンクトップマスター並みのパワー。
タンクトップマスター。
ガンガン撃ってくる躊躇のなさも。今の俺にはしんどい相手だ。
やれ、無理です。
俺から逃げられるわけがない。
あれだ。あの動きを思い出
せ。Oh shit。
四足移動か。大手。
Oh no。
昔から精密機械の扱いは得意なんだよ。
It has a reattach feature.
Oh! Babe!
Oh!
He still has control over it!
I thought so. Oh my god! Bro, look at that! The carnage!
お前のような小物に手間をかけてる場合
じゃない。 Oh,
Riley. 俺が
が小物だ。てめえを狩れば世間がもっと怖がってくれるよな。
Oh, he wants that.
教えてやれ。どんなヒーローもかなわない。最強の怪人がここにいるってね。
お
ま
え、そ
んなものは存在しない。
ヒーロー狩りを援護しろ。なんだ。
怪人協会です。ガローさん、お迎えに上がりました。
ポイズンアイビー over here。
なんでしょ。助けてあげます。
ジャム。
ヒーロー狩りがまさか怪人協会とつながっていたとはな。
え？
いつどんな脅威が現れようと、もう警戒を怠ることはない。そして今日の俺は昨日より強い。
That blade is crazy。
先生は俺にヒーローの高みを目指して精神を鍛えろと言った。それが少しつかめてきたところだ。どんな怪人もかなわない最強のヒーロー。
Silver Bang!
Genos君。
Bang?
ここはわしらに譲ってくれんか。
Oh!
Thank you, Oni-chan.
Thank you,
Oni-chan.
さて、久しぶりじゃの、ガロー。
一番厄介なジジイが来やがったか。
なんちゅう姿をしとるんじゃ、お主は。
あんた強いのか。
ん？なんだ？この失礼な
ガラ。Little kid.
He's narcoleptic?
What happened?
つまみ出しますか。
いいえ。起きたら飯を食わしてやれ。腹いっぱいな。
Make him pass out. come on.
The season finale. For, I knew when they said when Bang showed up and I knew it was his old master. I'm like, nah, no way they're having Silver Fang fight and just kick his ass right now. So I knew they were saving that for the outro. Damn it. And I think what's crazy is this guy didn't even realize that he still doesn't even know that Saitama kicked his ass through a wall and had him sleeping for how long when he was just trying to get him away from King, who he thought was the strongest hero.
The strongest guy, yeah. Oh my goodness, it's going to be a showdown.
But man, these guys, it's like, that's the dangerous double-edged sword of being a hero. Like, you go into the battle nobody else can conquer because you believe in your heart that you can overcome. You know what I'm saying? Like, and like, you're sitting here and you're like, bruh, even with all 12 of how or how many of you were standing there, no chance against this guy. And the thing is, when you see what he did to one guy, you're like, okay, wait, I'm kind of that same guy, similar strength. So the fact that he split him in two with one slice, should I be concerned? You know what I'm saying? Like, God almighty. But the thing is, if you didn't have the spirit of a hero, you wouldn't run into the burning building. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So like, you only find out what you can do if you actually assume a heroic perspective. It's like, oh my God, I can get those children out of the building. Oh my God, I can defeat that thing, you know? And you only find out once you get into the fire how hot the heat is, right? Cleaning up the disciples' mess.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Saitama's on the scene.
Bro, let's go. Yeah, man, so fuck. And that's it, you know? And that's the thing about it. Like, he's flying through these heroes. He's literally ripping them off one by one. And then you have a guy who is so devastating as a hero that his fights are boring. His fights are deduced to one punch.
Exactly.
Like, it's crazy. Because the thing is, they showed you over the last, in pretty much the entire season. I don't know when Garo showed up. I think it was episode 2 or 3, but they showed you over time how strong he is, different heroes he's crushed, different situations he's murdered, different people he's murdered, going up against Watchdog Man, then going up against some of the actual monsters who were in his way. Like, they showed the level of power. And then he's like, oh, he's wounded. He's running up to King and bang! wait till the next day, yo, where am I? Then he gets, like, he, and it, so it just goes to show you that, like, the scale is Saitama and everybody else. Like, it's not even close. And the thing, what I want to see is, I want to see that King Orochi guy who's running the Monster Association come down, because we haven't even seen him in battle yet. We haven't even seen him destroy anybody yet. We saw Goketsu. We saw all the guys that he gave the demon heart, whatever that thing was, to make them into...
the monster cells.
Exactly. Oh, right. Mm-hmm. The monster cells. I was thinking about Demon Slayer. So, like, we saw all of that, and we saw all of them get dismembered. So I want to see if we have time enough, if we get to see that guy in action too. Because that may be, because other than Boros, I don't, there's not really too many other people who were able to take more than one punch. The Deep Sea King, I don't remember if he took more than one punch. But I remember Boros, when he hit his armor that was made to limit unlimited, well, supposed made it to shattered. Hold unlimited power, it shattered. You right. know what I'm saying? So I'm really curious to see if any one of these guys can actually take our boy past one punch. So thank you all for joining us for the latest episode of One Punch Man.
Be sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to like the video.
Let us know what you thought about the latest episode down in our comments. And be sure to go over to our Patreon to check out our full-length uncut reaction or stop by simply to support our channel.
I'm Trudy.
And I'm Dre for Beauty and the Bear. We're signing off until the next one.
Bye.